What's up, everybody? I'm here to do a reaction video to YWN Melly virtual. I don't know what this is, but somebody asked me to do this reaction video, so I want to check it out and see what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to jump right into it. Here come my reaction to YNW Melly virtual.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Russ starting the video with him getting a blowjob and with that can in his hand. But he boy wild, ain't he?
Till my dying day. You ain't bout that ass and boy, let's not pretend. Cause you laughing at the school and shot at all your friends. It go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and not 10. Unload the clip, reload the clip, and then you spin again. Big out when you come back, then bitch, you spin again. Congratulations, I just taught you how to spin a Benz. We gon' pull up with those sticks and hop out with them choppers. Walking out the town and do Balenciaga. Cause I call her, I know I got blood on the
I don't say I like it, man. That's a nice little song, you know what I mean? That's a nice little song. I feel like they showing out too many guns, you know. People getting in a bit trouble showing out that many guns, man. But, you know, that nice little song, you know. My only question is, what does the name stand for? YNW. You know what I mean? I see a lot of people using that YNW a lot in their names, and I want to know what it mean, you know what I'm saying? It might be something creative, so let me know what that mean, man. I like that song. I jam it a little bit, you know, it got a little nice little beat to it. I jam it, you know what I'm saying? But hey, keep up the good work, keep that good music coming. You know, if y'all like this reaction video, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. and leave me a comment below. And if you know, if you feel like I did a good reaction to this track or to other tracks that I've done in the past, and send me other people that's trying to make it big in the game. Send me some of their music to react to, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't too much like doing the mainstream artist music because it always get blocked, you know what I mean? So I want to help other people that ain't famous yet make it big, you know, start a new movement in the world. So y'all take it easy out there, man.